able to be here at Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party.
It was gone with the pandemic last year when we were here. We love the Boo Bash, but I have been really looking forward to finally getting to see this full party in action, especially the full cast of the Great Coopers.
Plus, the Hocus Pocus show, some mind-blowing fireworks, and making great memories with the kids. Just having a great time.
Yeah, it's going to be awesome. I think we should start off with some snacks. Are you excited?
Well,
you're nervous.
You want me to give you the real deal?
I don't.
No, I'm excited.
Of course, always. I always want you to give me the real deal.
But I always think when you have Flamin' Hot Cheetos, that's like a feels kind of gimmicky to me. But I'm excited to try it. I love hot dogs. I love spicy stuff. I love sriracha. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah, I think it is absolutely gimmicky, but that's kind of the point. Like it's like a fun Halloween-y. Like, ooh, make it hot, like pain and panic, right?
Yeah.
Like, you know, it's just kind of like silly.
Yeah.
But more power to you. I don't eat hot dogs, or I'd help you out, but.
Yeah, sure. Or bread.
Yeah. The onion relish is serious. And I will say, it's a big.
Spicy onion relish.
No, it's a big dog.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
All right, let's see.
See how well this holds up to the, how well the jacket makes it through.
Yeah, we might have to. I think you just have to.
Oh my gosh, look at it. What do you think? Well, is it like exact? Oh!
It's alright, it's pretty good.
You might have to start using
it.
Is it?
So I like hot dogs. It's a large hot dog, and you get a lot of that hot dog flavor, and so it's really good. It's a really good sized hot dog.
Yeah.
Fine.
Messy. A little messy.
Yeah, a little messy, but you know, you get the other things in there. It's good.
Looks great.
It's not too spicy.
There's that.
Gorgeous. Oh, that is gorgeous. Thank you. Wow. That's so great. Thank you. I think the Barrera family liked the churro.
What churro?
Huh?
What churro?
I don't know what you're talking about, ma'am. We didn't get any churro. No churro for us.
They don't have gluten-free churro.
Splash Mountain speed run!
Fun?
Yes.
Oh, yeah! Woo! Yeah! Looking good!
Folks, are you ready for some fine quality entertainment?
Yeah!
Well, that's good because it'll be here momentarily.
Yep. Yeah.
But we could sing a song or two while you say it.
Yeah, I expect that's right.
Okay, I got a great song. It's not a treat. It's not a trick. It's put together. It's both. It's a trick and treat. Or trick and or treat and or
treat trick.
Every year about this time, doorbells peal and all will chime.
Ghosts and goblins, witches dance, and moan and groan their tortured chants. Listen close and you hear their singing just for you.
Trickity.
Trick or trick or treat. Trick or treat. Trick or treat. Trick or treat for Halloween. Give a treat that's good to eat.
If you want to keep the lime serene.
Hey! All right, folks, when we say hey, you say what? Hey!
What
kind of ghost haunts a hen house?
What kind?
A poultry geist.
Boo to you and 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 you.
Hey!
What?
Where did the ghost go on vacation?
Where?
The Boo-hammas.
He's a boogeyman. Better take care, cause you're gonna haunt your little nightmares.
Whoa! Well, well, well. What have we here? Oh, look at you, huh? Oh, I'm really scared. So you're the one everybody's talking about.
You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking with me. You're gonna be, honey, this can't be the right guy.
You're ancient. You're ugly.
I don't know which is worse.
I might just split my seam now if I don't die laughing first.
When Mr. Oogie Boogie says there's trouble close at hand, you better pay attention now.
Now, tell me, where's the fact from, by the way? Jesus, only I don't get to go for the Lone Star State. All right, where else are y'all from?
Ohio.
Ohio? O-H?
Ohio.
Oh, oh, it is so wonderful to see y'all. Look how y'all dressed up in the camera. Oh, well, we got quite the tours going on all night. So watch your step. Take the little ones by the hand. They get a little excited inside the mansion. Oh, look at the little mouse. Oh, well, thank you. Hello there, little one. How are you doing? So precious. Hi there. Welcome. Hi there. So good to see y'all.
Hey, you're gorgeous. Hey,
join us. Oh, stop it. You know how to make a ghost feel good. Oh, my goodness. Y'all looking so swashbuckled this evening. Hello there, little ones. I see you. Oh, my goodness. How precious are you? They're coming with a candy. It's like a little candy shell.
When inches creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the hall, and as a candlelight flicker, where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
Step all the way into the following chamber.
Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? Which offers you this chilling challenge? To find a way out.
Start to shriek and harmonize. Then we don't start to socialize. We're toasting, we're spirit smell.
Must respond to fear.
Rise as spooks of every size.
Did you love the woman, the ghost? Wasn't she great?
Oh, look at this.
Yep, see him up there? Poor Mr. Toad. is so cute. It's totally a push pop. Enjoy. All right, let's move this way. So really excited because in here there's going to be some live actors. And I've seen it online, but we've never gotten to see it in person. Super excited. Everyone's really excited about it. I think Oscar most of all. Oscar, excited about the live actors?
And when Jim Moore, you had your last fill, Billy Moore. And it's gone, 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 Billy Moore. I heard him say, oh, oh, yeah,
oh, yeah. Run up your white flag, you scurvy scum, and bring me Captain Jack Sparrow, or I'll be sending you to Davy Jones.
Hey, sending him to Davy Jones. It's the rum they want.
Oh, hi there, pirates. Who's looking for treasure tonight, say I?
Yeah!
Hey, I have to warn you, if you find the treasure, don't touch it. It is cursed. If you touch that treasure, your mother-in-law will move in with you.
No!
I shall spend all of your life to a day.
Somebody's
really
know.
Yes, that's right. So,
somewhere in there, uh-huh.
So it's just best that you let us know where it is and we'll go uncursedly.
Oh, very good, very good.
The ruin and embezzlement, even hijack, we go.
So part of the Hispanic and Latin American culture celebration for this month. Oh, that's so cute. Is it plastic though?
Plastic.
Oh, it's glass? But this shirt is just awesome. I mean, this shirt is just so fun. So we're gonna get one. Okay, this is a treat we've really wanted to try from the Golden Oak Outpost. Unfortunately, it has gluten, so it's gonna be all you.
And for the party, it's called Spellbinding Fried Pie. Yeah. And it's basically buffalo wings in a fried pie.
It so just sounds amazing.
Got chicken, buffalo wing sauce, blue cheese, mozzarella, and all in a fried pastry, drizzled with jalapeno ranch aioli and candied egg.
Candied egg. Boy, that would be disgusting.
I would like that.
But it's almost as bad because it's a candied
eye.
It's
a candied eye.
I don't think that would just, yeah, we're not going to try that.
No.
Oh, is it tasty? I hear that.
Yeah.
You like it?
Wow, yeah.
What a fun.
Blue cheese comes on a little later. It's a really good combo. You know, like chicken wings.
Yeah, but like in that pastry, I love that. It makes it easy to eat. Yeah, go Max!
Gather round, friend. Hear my tale that started long ago, when the air is filled with the chill of fall. He's the one who leads them all. From witches' laughter and ghoulish growls to ghosts and monsters on the prowl. He's the bringer of Halloween fear. Beware, the headless horseman is here.
Thank you.
food, unlike anything you've ever seen. Get ready, for this is Halloween!
Halloween, as some friends found out on a night much like this one.
Oh, Mickey, I just love trick-or-treating. All the costumes.
And the candy. You're the whole boy. This is gonna be fun.
It's
scary. Well, maybe you are not so scary, Donald. Let's go.
Wow.
Tonight on All Hallows' Eve, your world and the magical world collide for but one night. A night filled with a little trick, a little treat, and a bit of hocus pocus.
Sorry, Winnie.
Hey,
That is why we have returned.
A tip of the hat from the one and only Dr. Facilier, also known as the Shadow Man.
Shadow Man?
Shadow Man.
Now I hear y'all are in need of some sinister shadow.
Maybe.
Well, you're in luck because, ladies, I can deliver.
Ha! And what makes you think we need your help,
Shadow Man?
Don't you disrespect me, little lady.
Lady, stop.
Don't you derogate or deride.
Stop being lady.
You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards, the cards, the cards will tell.
Tell me.
Well, 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 what have we here?
What? I might ask the same thing of you. You're, what are you?
What? I'm just little old Oogie Boogies. You know, the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
What? Wait! Nefarious nightmares! Yes, yes. And what makes you so scary, you overstuffed potato sack?
I'm here. You're joking! You're joking! I can't believe my eyes! You're joking me! You gotta be! No matter how she tries!
Another party to which I wasn't invited.
Magnificent! Oh, great one. If we thought you would have come, we would have invited you for sure.
We are not worthy.
Maleficent!
She is greener than I thought. Who does your horns?
Silence! I'll consider it but an oversight, then. Listen well, all of you. If it is frightful friends that you request, each incantation calls forth a guest. By power and right, bring poison apples and give us a fright!
Poison apples!
From the underworld's ungodly domain, we call forth its ruler of death and disdain.
It's I.
Come and inspire with devious plots, a desire for birds all covered in spots.
Stop them!
Impress us, O pirate from a faraway land. Strike fear in our hearts, for the hopes are at hand.
Ticking clock.
We invite and compel here a slithering snake with a sorcerer's power to give but not take. By thee we are graced. Though manners be proper, they are but two-faced.
Golden King!
I put a spell on you. You're mine.
You can't stop the things I do. I'm I. Oh, it's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's heck to pay.
Let's see.
I put a spell on your... And now you're... I put a spell on you, and now you're gone.
Thank you.
we are over here at the Chamber of Commerce on the way out to pick up the allergy-friendly treats.
Gluten and dairy.
Gluten and dairy.
Everything up there is
gluten and dairy free
except for the workers. Except for the
what? Workers. There were. There's going to be other people. Oh, cool. Great. Living large. Sure. Thank you. So, they're going to fill you up and take care of you and give you a whole bag of goody fun. Yes. He's hooking you up.
They're full sized.
Thank you so much. Let's see your loop. Oh my.
Wow.
Fancy.
Whoa. Oh, I thought these red things were skittles.
Oh, here.
Looks like a,
this is what they had. So that way you can see everything. All right. Did everybody love Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party?
Yes.
Yep. Did you have a great time?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that we filled our nights with lots of shows. We had a really good time. We got some good treats. I mean, you know, we didn't spend a lot of time. We didn't even make it to some of the areas.
I know. Well, we buzzed through Tomorrowland to go to Space Mountain.
How was it?
Good.
And Space Mountain was?
Yeah.
A blast?
Yeah. It was dark, scary.
Pun intended. Oh, was it? Well, it'll be open when we come back.
Yeah.
They probably just closed the rides I didn't have.
Yeah, well, also, it's a 20-minute ride, so they might have closed it at, like, 11. Favorite part?
Fireworks show.
Jack Skellington's event.
Fireworks show. But the skeleton part specifically.
Really the skeleton part specifically. Annabella, favorite part?
The janitor.
The janitor after the horse.
Allergy, food, and the projection mapping on the castle.
The parade. Or real. Of that, the grave diggers. Every time. Every time. By the way, you know what? My second favorite thing probably would have been was the Dapper Dance and the fireworks show. I mean, I don't know. Gosh. I think I liked it all.
What?
I was like, and also, I like literally everything else. That's also my favorite part.
The Dapper Dance are so talented.
They were
amazing. Oh, excuse me, the cadaver dance. Anyway, heading back to the campground, exhausted. A very successful evening. I don't think the crowds were bad.
No?
There were no lines for any of the rides. Everything was a walk-on.
Well, we got really lucky with Haunted Mansion.
We did.
It was almost like a walk-on. A little line.
We chose to do Haunted Mansion first. Immediately after the first Cadaver Dan show, and that paid off well.
Yeah.
But then Pirates was a full, just by the, I mean, it takes you a minute to walk through all the back and forth, but for the most part, that was a walk on. Some of the food lines, I do wish that they had, that's the thing that they have, they didn't have mobile ordering during the party.
Yeah.
And I'm sure they did that to sort of do a people eating thing, but I really wish they had that, because we would have actually, we would have bought more food. Because I would have sat there and mobile ordered all the things we wanted and then just set up the pickup times and gone around and gotten it. But because of the lines, we didn't get as much, we didn't order as much food, so there you go.
Yeah.